Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I was trying to repair this Samsung mobile charger E255554ZL01. I could not complete the repair due to some components damaged the main this IC. It is IZDU and this Zener diode 5V1. This chip damaged and this Zener damaged. I could not find circuit diagram for this IC. I am sharing its diagram. Might be it may be useful for someone. Line and neutral. Line, neutral. This fuse. It is 12 ohm 1 watt resistor. It is reaching to bridge rectifier R6S05. Positive terminal is reaching to first capacitor that is here. Positive terminal and negative terminal is connected from inside. Negative is reaching here. It is 4.7 microfarad 400 volt capacitor. Then this positive is reaching to this component that is here. It is L1 inductor 46 microhenry. Then this positive voltage will reach to second capacitor, that is this one. It is also 4.7 microfarad 400 volt capacitor. But negative side is reaching through this SMD inductor, black color inductor. So negative will reach to here, this one. This resistor, this capacitor, this resistor, these three components we will discuss later. Now this positive voltage are reaching to this 2 mega ohms resistor, 2 mega ohms resistors, 2 resistors in series, 4 mega ohms. And then it is reaching to this point. From here, it is diode, that is this diode, 2 resistors, 1 diode, diode cathode is connected at this point. Then we have 1 capacitor here at this point, diode anode here, cathode here, in parallel 1 capacitor, 1 nanofarad capacitor, this one. And here is 1 ohms resistor, 1 R0. And then it is connected to auxiliary winding. Here is auxiliary winding at this point. Auxiliary winding, this end is connected to this primary ground. So we will receive voltage, positive voltage here, and these are startup voltage. These will charge this capacitor and then this capacitor and this capacitor. It will make 1 microfarad capacitor, this one and this one. Pin 1 is connected to this VCC pin, and here at this point we have 1.2 mega ohms resistor at VCC pin, and this pin is connected to ground at VCC winding. Auxiliary winding, this pin and this pin, there is R7 resistor, 14k resistor, and second is 3.6k resistors. That is connected at this point, common point of 2 resistors and ground. So it is voltage divider network, and it is reaching to pin number 3. Pin number 2 of this IC is connected to primary ground, that is chip ground. This 2.2 ohm resistor is connected to this transistor emitter pin, D13003 transistor emitter collector base. Emitter pin is connected here at resistor, and this center point, this common point, emitter and resistor, it is coming to pin number 4. It is current sense pin, emitter collector base. Base is connected to pin number 5 of this IC. It is 5 pin IC, base here, emitter here, collector here. Collector is connected at this point and this point. In these two points there is transformer winding. Transformer winding, positive is connected directly here. Negative will be switched from this transistor, from this negative line to the winding. It will complete its path here. Positive voltage, transformer winding, collector, emitter, 2.2 ohm resistor, ground. Ground, primary ground, that is this one. At the same point, that is connected to collector, here is 1 diode, That is this one, 1F7, 1 ampere 700 volt. It is connected to this resistor, 220 ohms resistor, that is this one. It is current limit resistor. And it is connected to this capacitor resistor, and these two points are connected to positive terminal of this capacitor, main capacitor. So it is RCD. RCD snubber circuit. It will demagnetize the core and it will protect this transistor from overvoltage stress. How much current is flowing in the transformer winding? It will sense from this point. How much voltage are in output? That will be sensed from these two resistors. It will reach to this pin number 3. In secondary side, at this winding, this end is ground. Here is a capacitor. That is this one, 470 microfarad, 3.6 volt. Same negative terminal is connected here and this point. It is metal connector of USB connector. So negative will reach here and it will reach to this point. Here is capacitor as well. Output capacitor 330 microfarad, 16 volt. Secondary winding, second end is connected to this point. Here is a diode. Its number is SCD345. 3 ampere 45 volt Schottky rectifier. From here to here. Here are two components. From this point to this point. Then this resistor, 20 ohm resistor and this capacitor. These are RC snubber for this rectifier for its fast recovery. It is in parallel to this rectifier. Rectifier this point is coming to positive terminal of this capacitor, the first one. So these two components in parallel, it is reaching here and same point is connected to this Zener diode. Zener diode cathode is connected here and anode is connected to ground terminal that is coming from this connector body from here. This Zener is short circuited and at this point there is dummy load resistor, 3 kilo ohms resistor that is connected between positive output terminal and negative output terminal. Negative output terminal is coming from this point. So this is the circuit, positive and negative. These are output points. In this circuit, I found pin number 1 of this IC is short circuited with ground line. It is giving just only 14 ohms resistor. So there are no voltage on VCC pin. So this IC is short circuited internally. That was the reason it was not switching. And second thing, I found this diode damaged. This Zener diode damaged. One side 0.9 volt, second side it is giving 2.8 volt. This is wrong. So Zener, we can replace Zener. It is 5.1 volt Zener. When there is any ripple above than 5.1 volt, it will clip off. Normally, the circuit will be regulated by means of its switching. You can take a screenshot of the circuit diagram. I hope this video is informative for you. If it is informative, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.